today's Midday Minute, Pope Francis is in Canada, where his focus is on Indigenous peoples. Today in Alberta, he plans to meet with survivors of those abused by missionaries at schools in the 19th and 20th centuries and offer a formal apology. His week-long trip will also take him to Quebec and the far north.